there's a need of explaining how the ready to build process is all about to the rig supervisor. So what I did, I explained on preparation stage, where we had onboard screening of current condition of the equipment, and as going through the equipment on board of the rig, we will finalize the RTD equipment list. On the execute stage, please, where we conduct two types of tests. First one is mechanical completion, and second is operational test. And last, the control stage, where we have, where I will finalize the RTD final report. Once it is satisfactory, we will deliver the rig to the client. So during ready to drill process, I lead the team to execute this ready to drill together with the supervisor. In the preparation stage, there's a few constraints that I have to work with. First, we had full crew on the 10th of March 2010, and the target departure date is on the 31st March. So which means I've got 21 days to execute ready to drill before we send the rig to the client. At this moment, the corporate benchmark is about 3 million for reactivation, and this will be done safely. On the preparation side, while I'm in the office, I will review the standard RTD verification list for checkup. I will review back the rig equipment list and gather all the technical data of the equipment requirement from the client, and I will prepare the initial RTD equipment list. Such that I will prepare the gun chart and priority list, which equipment will be examined first, and so on. On the minute preparation, while I'm on board, I will start with the RTD kickoff meeting and ice breaking, and then we go through with the equipment screening. I will finalize RTD equipment list and prepare additional resources if required based on the screening process of the equipment. For example, some equipment may require further examination, or some equipment may require replace or repair. As going through RTD verification on Friday night, these are grouped into 8 different equipment: mooring and marine equipment, crane, drilling equipment system, and as I go through the list, I found out that there are such items that require to verify depends on the criticality of the equipment. So altogether on Friday night, we had 155 equipment that requires to be verified. In the planning side, so I get to the rig, I start with a kickoff meeting by knowing the team who am I working with, each supervisor, and on Friday night we had 95% of new crew. So we had an ice-breaking process where we get together and know each other. Then I start set the clear target for the Friday night, which is we need to verify 155 equipment in 21 days. I also set clear expectations to the supervisors that I'm expecting that the equipment are not to be changed unless it is critical. It's very important for me to sell the RTD process to the team. Initially, the RTD process, how it works and what the benefits of RTD process to the supervisors and also to the company. And by throughout the selling process, also I'll go on site mentoring, where we go through equipment and start going through the procedures. Throughout ready to drill, we're going to have open communication where tentatively we have kickoff meeting. We had 2 daily meeting, which is ready to drill meeting and morning meeting, to utilize. collect for discussion.